Muy buenos días.
Good morning,
Muy buenos días.
Everyone.
Entrando directamente
I'm going to go directly to the topic we are invited to for this day. I want to start with my first topic. I had a very strong, a very interesting experience with Dr. President Bush because we were chairing a presidency at the same time. I was president from 1989 to 1993. So we started some kind of sharing experience of cooperation. We had some kind of interaction. So what we call a great presentation from the President George Bush to the solution of problems in Latin America. Now, looking at this moment, we can see that there is a very strong use for the problems we have.
Esta iniciativa de las Américas se basaba en cuatro puntos. El primero, un tratamiento favorable
y nuevo,
distinto al endeudamiento en el continente.
Primero, la solución adecuada. The first was the solution, adequate solution to favorable debt, external debt in the region. Second, the fortress. Fortressing of inventions in North America, North America and Latin America, third, the opening of a North American market in the region, and also the fourth, the fight against the drug traffic. The results taken in Bolivia, where these challenges are still alive during this COVID-19. With more authority, this access must be presented as a future proposal where we can include the cooperation, technological and development for the environment. The second thematic is the continent, American continent, as a fact.
Segundo tema que quería decirles es que resulta que hoy podemos hacer
so we can create a new Pan-Americanism based on the new realities, objective realities we are facing now. We are the only one continent that it connects the two poles. We are the very planetarian axis between the two big seas, and so where all the commercial, the Pacific and Atlantic, where the Pacific is the great ocean from the future of our economy.
So
we are a very good chance to take new actions to unify all the whole Pan-American thinking, so we can play that geopolitical role, bringing a geo-economic, geopolitics, geo-commercial, geo-cultural. Uniting the whole planet.
This is
very important so we can all of our agreements to become one big block, continental big block. So when we express our dreams, our hopes, then we can all take part in the dream of the other one. Because we are playing not only a national role or a continental role, but it's a planetarian role. I want to share a phrase. Love can be the most advanced technology of the 20th century first So, but I'm talking about love is the highest technological item that we have for the future.
Dentro de la cultura occidental.
In the Western world, we believe love is the highest expression.
El amor es fraternidad,
is solidarity,
el amor es solidaridad,
is cooperation,
el amor es cooperación,
is tolerance,
el amor es tolerancia,
fraternity, tenderness, playing together, helping together,
entonces,
sharing, reciprocation. So we can break down the chains of the puppies to the development of a human being.
So
we can avoid that the elements, external elements like China, can take, that will depend, that will become one unit. So we need to bring up our Pan-Americanism together. And so we will be very strong with new, for a new civilization, a new era, in a very strong, on top of everything, we must look at human development. On top of it is there are women, men, all together working for this. If we really create this new Pan-Americanism, this superior class, where we share love and values, we can become the hope, planetary hope for the whole planet. So I wanted to, you to know, I wanted to bring my speech about these three topics. And so to refresh this agreement, we had this review of this agreement that we had with President Bush in the past. So it's very important to bring it out now. I really believe that we can bring up new values for everybody. This is my message for everyone, and this is my speech. Thank you very much.